And welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a TikTok hacks and tricks and tips. I know where I'm going with that. That kind of video. I feel like everyone's on TikTok now. Like, it's such a big thing, and there's so many new things on there that I've never heard of and never tried. So I'm really excited to try them today. So yeah, it's just going to be a day full. I'm going to do some of the makeup ones. Some hair mask, a workout one, and I'm starting off my morning like I do every day with a coffee. So you must have seen these whipped coffees. So I'm going to be trying to make one today following this TikTok.
Don't stay awake for too long, don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head, it'll get you up and going.
Sugar. I've just got espresso powder coffee, but in the video it said a tablespoon, but it looked like a teaspoon. That definitely weren't tablespoons, so I'm just gonna do teaspoons, and I'm gonna make double quantities because I'm gonna give one to my mom.
I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I
maybe I was meant to do a tablespoon. Cause it don't look like much, does it? Let me whip up another batch. Right, this is looking good. Should I do that bloke of come down me? Where is that? They're not that picturesque, are they? Mum, your coffee's ready. I'll do a taste try. You have to like turn it up a bit, I think. Mum, what do you think? Her face.
It's a bit strong. That's really nice, actually.
That is so nice.
That's lovely.
So the next thing I'm going to do is a hip dip workout. This is the TikTok that I saw.
He said, y'all wasn't tuned in back then. My swag, they keep jacking. I ain't doing no verse, quit asking. What's poppin'?
And I want to see if I'm feeling my little hip dips, because I do have them a little bit. I feel like I have a little bit of a dip there.
Soft. Y'all wasn't tuned in back then. My swag, they keep jacking. I ain't doing no verse, quit asking.
Oh, the camel toe. Me and gym leggings do not go well.
Soft. Y'all wasn't tuned in back then. My swag, they keep jacking. I ain't doing no verse, quit asking.
I don't feel like that last one did anything for me. Like, I can't even feel it at all. But the first two were good. I like the pissing dog one. The little pulsing leg one, I really felt that when I was doing it with the harder band and like putting my leg right to the top, that was actually really good. I'm going to start rating these TikToks. So I would have rated the coffee this morning a 9 out of 10 because it was really good. And this, I probably rate like a 4 out of 10 because I don't feel like them free exercises are going to get rid of your hip dips. And I don't think you can even get rid of them, to be honest. I am proper sweaty now, so I'm just going to jump in the shower and then I'm going to be trying out some makeup tips. Let's see how that goes.
Right, just a warning that I'm about to come onto your screen with no makeup on. Guys, honestly, I don't even want to come on here. Looking at myself actually makes me want to cry. My skin is so bad. It's actually ridiculous. It's so bad.
So I'm gonna go first and do these brows that I've seen.
Yeah.
like clear soap. I'll see if it works for this. Hopefully it works. So first she says prime your eyebrows. I don't ever think about priming my eyebrows. This is one that I got in a monthly box, and it's the Avant Pro Perfecting Collagen Primer Touch. I don't know. But it's actually really good. I've only been using it for a couple of days and it's so good. Like my eyebrows. Now they're all primed. I'm gonna go in with the soap. She like brushes them up so they're all laid flat. Ooh. See, that just smells like bath. Like, she's got like a really good angled brush, but I've only got like a mascara one. Oh, I've got a glass of water actually. That works well. I can just, I won't drink that now. This looks disgusting. Okay, I'm just gonna brush them all like that. I look like one of the Whoville people. Right, I'm gonna go for the other one now. This is quite therapeutic, you know. The next bit she says is she puts a light concealer like underneath. This is the lightest shade I have, and it's not even that light, but I'm just gonna use this one. Concealer on the texture of the soap is disgusting. What is this? Right, next thing, she went in with some brow product. I always use this brow product. It's really old now. I've had it for years. This is the brow kit by Barium. Like, I don't even know if they still sell these, but it's really good because it has like waxy bit and a powder. It's the same consistency as like a pomade. I love the little brush it comes with. It's a really cute little angle brush. I'm just gonna like define the arch bit because obviously I have quite a lot of hair in my eyebrows. Don't really wanna make them really dark and like blocky. Next thing she does, shakes the little brush again and shapes it around the top so you've not got them long hair. So I'm gonna go and do that now. They're about the same. The next thing she did was went back in with the brow product to like define the arch at the top. Look at them fat ass eyebrows.
Damn boy, he's thick boy.
So then she's gone back in with the concealer. I think she used foundation around the top, but I'm just gonna use concealer. Maybe I should wipe around them quickly. They actually look all right if they weren't crazy thick. I don't know about these. I'm not feeling it too much. I'm not hating it like I thought I would at the beginning. When I first saw them, I was like, nah. I nearly forgot with the eyebrows as well. She did this thing with hairspray, which I thought was actually genius. Ooh, she sprayed a bit like on her fingers then dabbed them down. Oh yeah, that's the brows all finished now. So I'm gonna move on to this eyeliner hack I've seen.
Cause you are the reason why I'm still hanging on. Cause you are the reason why my head is still above.
I suck at eyeliner so bad. This could be a good hack for me. I've only got like a felt tip liner, so I'm hoping this should work the same. Let's give it a go. It didn't even go on. What? Does this actually work? Oh yeah, it does work. Maybe I was too slow, it dried. Right, let's give it another go. Drawing on them bits. I mean, I'm not going to carry on with this one because look at that. Even if it does work and that goes on my eye, I don't want that on my face. That's not a flick, is it? That is not a good hack that's going to work, I don't think. Not for me. Oh, I didn't rate the brows. I would rate the brows 7 out of 10. I would rate the eyeliner a 1. Because it didn't work, and if it did work it would look shit. So this next one I think you must have seen because it's basically gone viral. It's a foundation hack.
If you wear makeup, watch. Change your whole routine and try this instead. Moisturize first, Then after moisturizing, take some translucent powder. I usually use the Fit Me one, and I just lightly dab it all over my face. Not too much. Then take some setting spray. It could be any setting spray. I usually use the NYX one. After the setting spray, take a primer and just put your primer. Also, wait for the setting spray to dry first. Then just put on your foundation and just see what happens and how amazing your fucking makeup is gonna look. And it's gonna stay on 24/7 and it's not gonna crease.
I'm just using simple moisturizer. So next I'm gonna go with some translucent powder. I'm gonna use Effect Translucent Loose Rice Powder with Matte Effect, which I really like. It's not my favorite loose powder, but it's all right. The next thing is setting spray. I really like the Urban Decay one, but I ran out of it. So I'm just using this Revolution Matte Fix, and it is good, but it just doesn't last that long. And then she says that you have to wait for this to dry. So I'm gonna go back in with the Avant primer again. It just feels really dry. I don't know whether I'm gonna like this. The next thing is foundation. So I've currently got a little bit of tan on. I mean, I don't know if you can notice it at all, but it was so annoying. I missed my neck because I tried not to tan my face because my skin's so bad. I thought I don't want to put tan on my face. So my foundation looks dark, but it's only against my neck that it looks dark. I'm just using this random Rimmel one and this random Rimmel one, and then I just mix them together to whatever tone I am. I don't know if it's because of this hack, but it's not gone very far. That's better. Going a bit more mahogany now. I don't feel like I'm noticing a lot of difference. I'm going to leave this on for the day and see how it goes, like if it stays on for longer. So I don't feel like my skin looks that good. Like, I don't know, it just looks like normal foundation. We'll see. I'm gonna do the rest of my makeup and then I'll check back in for the next hack. I'm back. I've just done the rest of my makeup. I've just got one last hack to do. So obviously TikTok is obsessed with freckles at the minute. I feel like I said Charlie D'Amelio, D'Amelio, D'Amomino. Ever since she came on the scene, everyone is obsessed with freckles. So I'm gonna try doing some fake freckles, which I've never tried before. So I don't know how this is gonna go. This is the one I'm most excited about. So this is the TikTok.
Comes alive at midnight. My mama doesn't trust him. He's only here for one thing, but
I've got this random like Ted Baker blush and bronze kind of set that I'm just gonna use. I've actually never used this. Right, so I've just kind of put it in there and then I'm gonna give it a little mix. This is the bit I'm really worried about because I'm gonna like fling it. Maybe I need some more bronzer. I'm gonna be a savage. I'm gonna go in like this. I'm a savage. Yeah. And I'm not gonna put as much spray. I'm scared. I get so scared. Maybe I've gone for the wrong colour. This bronzer's like gold. Maybe I should try. I'm gonna use a bit of my eyebrow one. So I've just put a bit that, and that's a lot darker.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
That's really fucking dark, isn't it? I mean, I'm gonna try it. What have I got to lose? Oh no. Does it look like freckles or does it just look like I've been painting? I mean, we're going full effect. It's that one there that's the worst, and even there they're so freckly. I mean, like, if you look at my cheek there, that is quite cute. Like, I feel like in a picture these could look really cute, but if you saw me in real life you would just look at me and think, what the fuck have you done to your face? Like, I don't know. not mad at that hack. That's actually not too bad. I think it looks a little bit cute. I think there's definitely a way to do this best and probably not the way I did it. But the whole idea of using the bronzer and the setting spray was really good. I really like that. Maybe the eyebrow one was too dark. But then I have got quite dark hair, so I presume if I had freckles, it would be quite dark. I don't know, to be honest. I don't know how it works. I'm nearly finished now. I'm just going to pop some eyelashes and lip gloss on, and then I will be back to give you the finished TikTok look. So this is the finished look. It's actually all right. Like, I actually don't look that bad. I feel like I'm going to have to see how the makeup wears, like, through the day. But maybe even, like, 6 out of 10. The freckles, you look here. They look really bad, like if up close, oh my god, they look really bad. But it's not a bad hack, the idea works. I just probably didn't use the right shade products, didn't use the right products, didn't do it right. But if I practice this, I reckon that it could look cute. I'd probably give that one like an 8 out of 10, because I feel like that's actually a really good idea, but I probably just didn't do it right. I'm really hungry, it's like 2:30, so I'm gonna be making another TikTok meal. Back in the kitchen again, I'm gonna be making an egg sandwich. So I'm going to start just putting some oil in the pan and whisk up some eggs with some salt and pepper, ready to go in the pan. I pull up, surf in the kitchen, let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. Pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? Next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to cut some bread ready to do it in the pan, like in the video. This pan's hot now, so I'm going to pour in the egg. And then put the bread in. So you put it down to like soak up a little bit, then turn it over. And I'm gonna do the same with the other bit. I'm gonna let that cook for a minute, then I'm gonna show you when I turn it over and make the sandwich. They're cooking well. Smells like eggy bread. That was my favorite thing as a child for breakfast. I'm just going to have a look underneath to see if it's cooked. I think that's cooked. So I'm going to do the fold in half bit now. Woo! There is the finished product. My lovely egg sandwich. It doesn't look that appetizing, does it? So I'm going to try my little egg sandwich. I mean, little is a bit of an understatement. That's so good, a little dangly bit. But it literally is like eggy bread. I feel like for the hack, I'm gonna have to give it like a 7 because they've not invented something new, that's literally just eggy bread. But obviously eggy bread's like a 10 out of 10. Well, Instagram, the taste of this is vernacular.
The flavor is immaculate. Never tasted anything like this before. The way it just melts in your mouth is really exquisite.
10 out of 10, we'll eat again.
So it's been about 2 hours since I've done my makeup and it's holding up pretty well. I wouldn't say that it's like lasting any longer than my foundation normally. So the next thing I'm going to be trying out is a hair mask. Oh baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise. So I've got all my ingredients here and I'm just going to use like a blender to blend it all up. To learn how to speak. It's
very like liquidy. I'm gonna go upstairs now and put this on my hair, and I don't think it said how long to leave it on, so maybe I'll just leave it on for a little while. Okay, just checked, it says 2 hours. I haven't even got 2 hours, I don't think. Yeah, let's try it. For the video, I'm gonna leave it in for 2 hours. And then we'll see. I've just shoved a top on that I know I can get over, like, down. Getting undressed for you there. No, I've just put this top on that I know that I can pull down, like, over my hips and stuff and get down that way so I don't get all the banana and stuff on my top. But I'm just going to give my hair a little brush because I've not brushed it since, like, I don't even know what time this morning. I've just got a towel as well that I'm just going to shove around my shoulders while I put it on so I don't get like literally everywhere. I don't even know how to do this. I've got the mixture and a spoon, so I suppose I'll just spoon it on and like work it all through. I might even like brush it through. I'm really scared. I'm just gonna put a dollop on the top. Oh, it's all cold! Oh, it's all dripping. Is it dripping this side? Oh, that feels disgusting. I'm glad I didn't clean my bedroom yesterday like I was meant to. That went everywhere. Oh my god. I've literally got it everywhere. This is a disaster. This stinks. I'm gonna stink of banana for days. It's all on my joggers. It's all on my arms. My little towel thing's coming off. It's going wrong, guys. And my hands are so banana-y. I'm gonna go with this bit of my hair and like pour it like that. You see it all in my hair. I look like I've been shit on by a bird. Oh no. Oh, it's just gone everywhere. I'm just gonna tip the whole lot on. Oh, that would have actually been the best way to do it. How annoying that I find the best way to do it after I've nearly done. Last little bit. Oh, there it is. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, these are like the lumpy bits at the bottom. Fuck. Just dripped everywhere.
That's what good pussy sounds like.
Lahmar! I'm done with this. I'm just gonna go wash my hands, then I think I'm gonna brush it through. Just gonna use my hairbrush. Ow. Oh, my back's sticky. I don't know how I'm gonna pop this up in my head. I wanna like plop it in my head so it's out of the way. I've got so much makeup on, so I'm just going to take this all off now as well, just to chill for the evening, and I will check back with you when I've washed it out and see what it's like. I'm back. Right, so I just got out the shower. My hair doesn't smell like it did. It really stunk of banana. It's got a bit of a smell, but not really like banana-y. I mean, just from feeling it wet, it does actually feel quite soft. I'm gonna follow another TikTok trend, doing heatless curls with a dressing gown robe. So this is a TikTok that I'm gonna follow.
Order info. I'm out of there. I'm gone. Big racks. They long. I'm hot now. I'm on. Said I wouldn't be. They long. Big racks, they long.
So as you can see, she just brushed it through and then put some curl mousse in it. So I'm gonna do that and then partly dry my hair.
Ooh, I'm out of there, I'm gone. Big racks, they long. I'm hot now, I'm on. Said I wouldn't be they long. I'm out of there, I'm gone. Big racks.
So I've watched it again. What she does, she gets the belt from her dressing gown, just puts it on top of her head like that. And then you bring all the hair forward in front like this and then wrap it around like that. And then when you get to the end, you just tie a little band around the end. It's all coming out. Why is it doing that? Let me do this one, see if it's still in. Yeah, look how much better than that one. I'm going to do this one again. And then she's just done it like in little buns. So like just twirled it around like that. Look. Wow. Just wow. Is this what we have to do to get the perfect curls, girls? So I'm going to keep these in all evening and I will check back in the morning to unveil them. And hopefully I'm going to have like some beautiful waves. Good morning. I didn't have the best night's sleep with these things in. I managed to take the band holding it in like the little bun. I took the bands off last night in my sleep because I just kept waking up because it was so uncomfortable. But I'm keen to get them out because I'm fed up having this in my hair. Oh no, look, it's all kinky at the bottom. What's going on? Unravel it. Oh, it's proper curl. Oh, this side's still wet. Oh, it is actually curly. That bit's hard. Smells a little bit banana-y. I have to admit, from the hair mask, I was feeling the like top of my hair, and that actually does feel really soft. It's a bit wavy, but I'm a bit of a perfectionist, like, that looks like scraggly, doesn't it? Don't look glamorous waves and... The fact that it's all here, there's nothing here, like this is just flat. I think the waves are a no. I get the idea, but it just don't really work, does it? And like all this bit's all curling up on itself. I'll give it a little brush through. No, it's literally just like a wave at the bottom and it's just like frizz now. The hair mask feels quite silky now. So I'd give that like 7 out of 10, I think I'd give the hair mask, because it was a bit of a pain. It did make my whole bedroom smell, but I mean, it worked. Like, my hair feels really smooth and silky. And then the curls, I'm gonna give a 3. I'm not impressed by the curls. That's all the TikTok hacks done for today. So I hope you've enjoyed this video and liked me trying out all the new different things that are around. And make sure to like and subscribe if you have and you want to see more of me. Thank you very much for watching and I hope to see you in the next one.